Welcome to Tea and Telly Tuesdays with LJ. We're going to teach the ladies how not to marry a loser. Lesson 3. Stop dating bad boys. But why? They're so fun. Because there's truth in advertising. They are bad. It being men who have their life together.
But he's so sexy in his leather jacket.
Do you really want to utter the phrase?
I'm sorry, Daddy couldn't make it to your birthday, pumpkin. Something about a Shiv incident, but he'll try again in 3 to 5, okay?
I will freely admit, I got a wild streak in me too, honey. But I'm smart enough not to check out money for bail because some leather-clad guy thinks he's a modern-day Jack Sparrow.
I have that earmarked.
In summation, maybe skip out on Prison Harmony. Real men don't require visitation hours.
Yo, ho, 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 a pirate's life for me.
As always, thank you for watching Tea and Telly Tuesdays with LJ, and don't forget to check out my new music on laurenjordanrocks.com. Real men have no idea how to stamp a license plate. Real men don't pick up trash on the side of the highway as a reward for being nonviolent. Maybe just the criminal for a smoking hot attorney. Cheers.
We're beggars and blotters and ne'er do well cads. Drink up, me out as you owe.
Oh, and I'm stealing everywhere.
Yay!